this afternoon. Right, we're coming to the end of the show now, aren't we? We've been on for an hour, and we don't want to start boring all your listeners out there, do we?
We don't.
We're not boring them.
I know, that's what I'm saying. We've been on for over an hour.
Well, that's all right.
I know it is.
If you're going to get quality, it's going to take longer, isn't
quality.
It?
What quality. What do you want? Quantity or quality?
Exactly.
And quality is what the golden girls produce. Do you know what else you want to add? Any leave a review?
No, come along to the Peppermint tomorrow night.
Yes, we've mentioned it five times.
And then get down to this, where is it? The Broughton thing for strippers?
Yes, the strippers,
that one.
Definitely going to that. So if you're a single out lady out there, or you want to go with your mates.
I like to have a laugh. I'd like to look at a man with his clothes off.
Would you?
Yeah, it does make me laugh, actually.
It's making you all laugh.
Why?
It does, I don't know.
Well,
I think the man's anatomy is so funny.
I'm going to explain it to you now.
Yeah?
If you could picture the Greek god. And that's me.
You're not talking about yourself.
Yeah.
You're more like a Greek-un.
What do you mean a Greek-un? Bleeding tear?
Right, tell you that now. I definitely am doing a show on my own next week.
Bleeding tear. The only thing is you won't be able to turn it on.
Find out how.
Oh, here we go.
I'll tell you what.
Oh, she's got the giggles.
I'll let you go sit there.
Oh, no, I've got the giggles. You want them all to turn it on. Like, usually,
no, but we're not to turn men on.
Oh,
look at her there.
She'll be at that stripping place.
She cannot wait. She's already on the phone for tickets. Don't, please don't sell out.
Whoever it is, who sells them, keep us till for Norma and Noreen. Front seats.
Front seats for the girls. Yeah. Front seats.
In
you don't want to miss out.
Put two chairs on the stage.
Well, you're not doing an act, are you? With the strippers?
No, she just wants to be manhandled on that night.
Yes, it'll be a good night, actually. I'm looking forward to it. Right, I'm coming to the end of the show now, girls. Is there what else you want to mention?
No. Enjoy your week, everybody.
Just look after each other, won't you? And say hello to somebody that's a bit less fortunate.
Yes, and if you're living on this...
Hello, Simon.
Yes, fucking night there.
Can you understand what I'm
and
going
if you're
through?
Living on the streets, you're not listening to this show. So get yourself in some hostel, get on YouTube, get on Facebook, and download the sounds of Sofa and listen to the Golden Girls.
Oh,
on that note, we're going to finish off with Sandy Shaw, Girl Don't Come.
Oh, yes.
And we won't have no remarks about that.
So until next week, do us a massive favour, whatever you do in Sofa, make sure you take care. Historical, are they stuck? Like historical. Historical's old. You meant hysterical.
Yes, I always call it historical.
And this is why I only do this show once a week. So next week, do us a massive favour. Make sure you take care.
Oh dear.
See you all.
Bye. You have a date for tonight. Some distant bell starts chiming now. You wanna see her? You wanna see her? Oh yeah! So you wait and wait. Girl, don't come. The time rolls on, those minutes fly by. You wanna go, but just to try, guy. You wanna see her. You wanna see her. Oh yeah. So you wait and wait. Girl, don't come. You've been stood up, tears fill your eyes. Oh, oh. You hurt inside, you wanna die. Oh, oh. You have a date. Some distant bell.